So, you ever think we're gonna get this place back to normal again?
I don't know if what we had before was ever normal, but we sure don't have the money to get it back to the way it was.
So what you're saying is no. Why can't you ever just say no? You always need to use so many words.
Is that a problem?
Yeah, you know I don't like all these word things. I'm just not good at them.
Maybe we should think about sending you back to school.
No can do. I already tried that once and they kicked me out after 3 days. Something about my attention span, I'm not really sure. I wasn't really listening.
Why am I not surprised?
So, what do you suggest we do with this place?
I'm not sure. We still own the building, so that isn't going anywhere. Maybe we just stay put in our new HQ and make that our own.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that. The new HQ doesn't have a bed.
Well, don't you have a house to sleep in?
Yeah, but what about during the day when I want to sleep?
You aren't allowed to sleep on duty, Raptor. You know that.
Oh, great. The bringer of news is here.
Wow, you really haven't got a grasp of basic English, do you?
Less of that, Noir. Apparently he tried school and didn't like it.
Yeah, less about Raptor's lack of education and more about the whereabouts of your son.
John, you have a son?
No, dummy, he's clearly talking about your son.
Oh, yeah, that little fella. Aw, gosh, I miss him.
Well, you're about to miss him some more. An inside source has told me that your boy is being held hostage.
Say it isn't so! Who would take my boy?
You don't think it's the same people who destroyed the HQ?
It could be, but I'm not quite sure yet. But your son hasn't been seen in a few days.
Maybe we should look into this, Raptor.
No, John, this is my son. It's up to me to find him. John! Come on! Why aren't you following me?
You said you wanted to do this alone.
Yes, but I didn't mean it, and I really need your help, so come on. Why did you run here, John? Do you really think he's gonna be here?
He could be anywhere, Raptor. This place is as good as any to check first.
Well, should I shout his name and see if he comes out?
No, definitely don't-
Giddy!
Raptor, I said don't shout his name. Did you not listen to me?
Oh, yeah. No, I didn't listen, so I thought I'd just shout really loud.
Oh, just be quiet. Let's go search this place. Keep an eye out for any little clues. Anything, Raptor?
No, nothing. But, can you smell popcorn?
Ew, that's not popcorn. Raptor, did you fart?
I got you. I got you to smell my fart.
Are you gonna take this seriously, or are we better off going home?
Oh, well, it's getting late. Maybe we should call it a day.
Raptor, we're about 20 minutes in. Do you want to find your son or not?
Oh, you better believe I want to find him. And I'm telling you one thing, I am most certainly going to find him.
We'll be right back.
Oh, we've searched pretty much this whole place. We're never gonna find my boy, are we?
Things are not looking good, buddy. Maybe we should call it off.
What? John, how dare you say that? You're supposed to be the optimistic one. Shame on you. There's no chance we're giving up this search.
You're right. I'm sorry, Raptor. It's been a long day and I'm exhausted.
Well, just take a standy snoozy real quick.
A standy snoozy?
Yeah, I invented them. It's where you stand up and you snooze. They're awesome.
You're so weird. Hey, didn't your boy have a llama costume on him?
Only always.
Look, there's a llama over there. Do you see what I see, Raptor?
Yes, of course I see what you see. I'm standing right beside you. Do you really think I see like a supply drop or something here? Ooh, now that would be cool.
No, Raptor, I mean, do you see the water on it?
Yeah, so? The llama had a little accident. Sometimes we can't hold it, you know? It's not his fault. I've been there, buddy.
No, Raptor, it's water from the lake. You don't think the floating island above the lake could be the whereabouts of your boy, do you?
Only one way to find out, Johnny.
You sure about this? I mean, once we go up there, we might have to fight hundreds of people.
I don't care if we have to fight off thousands and you don't make it out alive. That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm not sure how I feel about you saying that.
No time for this, John. Let's go get my boy.
Not today, boys. We're protecting a treasure up here.
The only thing you're protecting is the kidnapping of my son. Now give him back, and nobody gets hurt.
Let's be honest here, Raptor. They're not gonna give him over. So let's just fight them and take back your boy.
Wow, John, isn't your motto always to try and talk your way out of a fight before actually fighting?
Yeah, but I kinda want a little bit of excitement today.
I'm loving this new John Wick. Let's do this. Any last words?
You'll never get away with this. You or your boy will be safe.
Safe? I'll always be safe.
Tell us who's doing this to us.
I'd rather die.
Your wish is my command. We saved you! Are you okay?
No, I'm okay, Papa. They didn't hurt me.
Oh, I'm so glad you're okay. Come on, you can come back to the HQ, and I'm gonna make you some waffles.
You know, it's Sunday, and my favorite thing to do on a Sunday is to sit back, relax, run a long hot bath, and just put a few bath bombs in there, you know? The ones you get, the really fragrant ones. The ones that are like fancy and do crazy stuff. The worst thing about that, though, is having to clean up the tub afterwards. Because, gosh, it's a mess, you know? Who thought this? No one thought this through. They think it's a good idea when you put one in. You're like, oh, this is incredible. And then the realization is the fact that you can't have nice things without a terrible aftermath. That's the moral of the story. Why are we here again? Oh, right, it's Sunday. Sorry, I'm so relaxed. Sean Meza says, do you want a balloon? I'd love a balloon. But not if it's coming from that crazy, wacky clown dude. Not a chance. Next up, the best default ever says, Raptor, stop killing llamas. I have a loot llama friend. His name is Fred. I don't want him to die. Well, don't worry. I love llamas too. And sometimes I love what's inside them, like jump pads and traps and chug jugs. So, you know, we can have nice things. Lastly, Theo Oliveros says, Raptor, what was your feeling when you were fighting one of your fears? Basically my entire body screaming, don't do this! But then I got over it and it was cool. And then I realized everything was fine. I had nothing to worry about. I hope that helps you. It's not reassuring at all. That's all I have time for. Thank you so much for liking the video, and please subscribe if you haven't already. I'll do more of these little chats at the end of the video when, you know, whenever I feel like it. If you like it, let me know. I'll see you all in tomorrow's video. Oh,